Maradona's hand of God was a controversial goal he scored in the 1986 World Cup by using his left hand to punch the ball into England's goal. The referee allowed the goal to stand, and despite protests, Argentina won 2-1.